Right, we've got this Lenovo. We're going to replace the back of this LCD. So let's go ahead and, yeah, so that's the issue there. There's a hinge popping up. Screen may get cracked. So let's go ahead and disassemble this guy. Those are longer. Okay, let's disconnect the battery. Take a photo. Interesting. Really, they made that cable come all the way here. Far out. Oh, motherboard have to come off. Okay. Really, Lenovo, really. You couldn't put the cable, you couldn't let the cable come out here. All right, let's take the battery out because that connection is not coming out easily. Maybe they put a screw under the RAM slot. Alright. Okay, that's Lenovo for you. Okay, let's now remove the hinge. So, the way to remove this, that's a good idea to look at the replacement panel, get an idea. So we can see tapes, maybe no, these are supports. Looks like the screen will click in, okay. Okay. So that means the screen should pop out. Let's check. Damn, that's difficult. So the LCD is actually what's coming out. Okay. And there is a screw holder there. So let's take that screw out. It's a really weird design, but this is what we got. Okay, so there are screws here. This could be the tape that we need to pull. Let's see. There's a high chance it is. Okay. Yep, let's give this a nice yank. Damn it! Don't go! kind of going sideways. That's the longest stretch of condom I've seen. So the designers never realized that they need to take this ribbon cable out here. And so they put the LCD cable right in front of it, so you can access it. Come on. Okay. Push that in, pull that out. Push, pull, push, pull. Okay. Oh man. It's your last chance. Oh no. Oh man. Anything to grab onto? That's gone. Whatever hope we had there is gone. So the antenna bit lives in here. It doesn't go anywhere further. That's odd. Okay. 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 It's so difficult. I'm going to come in with heat, probably 210, let's go a little higher. Okay. Don't need the entire panel. I mean, is there a way I can grab that guy? No, he's gone. Rest in peace, he's gone. Difficult. Would Lenovo have used blue? Hard to say. This is really frustrating. Okay. I really don't know where to start. My mind is actually not here at the moment. Okay. Feel like there should be a clip here. This just lifts up. Yeah, screen will go in, click down. That's my opinion. And I think the ribbon cable actually goes around here, okay. The tape actually goes around there. So we should be able to carve that out, okay. Let's try again. Like that. So why isn't this side? Okay, let's assume Lenovo did use glue, yeah? Oh no. Screwed up the LCD. Can't believe this. What a piece of junk Lenovo has made. The screen itself has come apart. No fucking way. How is this even possible? Hey, hello? Hello? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sir, can't act like. SureCan, Agdag, or SureCan. Okay, no problem. Yep, SureCan. Yep, yep. All right, it's a new day. Let's get this up and running. Now we have more patience and less anger. Let's see. So now we need to take out the other side of the hinge. Okay, here we go. Let's take this out completely. Lift the hinge. Okay. Oh wow, you ought to be kidding me. They sent a different model. This is not the same. Because this is the bottom panel. Where is my brain at? Far, far away. Okay, we should be fine. Shouldn't be that hard. The magnets also have to be transferred. Thank you. Okay, let's finish up the magnets quickly. So this part is done. Okay, another service. All right, now we've got to transfer the magnets across. Okay, let's see this one. Looks like this side have to be up. Maybe the polarity have to match. Okay. In the wrong place. Looks like you don't need glue. They can fit in. I'll just take a bit of that glue. Okay. Okay, that's done. Okay, so this part has to come off. It goes like this. And so basically put this will just slide in and just lock down. Simple. Shouldn't be a big deal. Make sure it's all clean, flush. Shouldn't be hard. Okay, so we're just gonna get some tape. And I do feel this one is not thick enough now, so I might actually upgrade that to this, or this will be more ideal. It will be too thick. Let's make three layers. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put the other side. There, okay. The other hinge. Let's quickly do that. Just this one here. Is it coming off easy? Okay. So what we're going to do, right, just to make it a little bit more stronger. not sure what screw I need for here. Maybe something smaller. Okay, so far, so good. But let's see if the screen is damaged or not. Okay, now the hinges. One, two, not sure about that. One, two, three. Now let me check the wiring. Is that how it's supposed to go? Okay, that's that. So this guy apparently goes around like this. And just like that. And this guy, I'm assuming, they're just going to go around the fan. Okay. Looks like it is these white ones. Okay, wonderful. Now, of course, the motherboard is not fully in. Screws are for it are not plugged in. Let's just see how the screen will go. That is fine. I'll come back shortly and finalize the whole process. Okay, let's finalize this. The remaining screws, covers, and whatnot. Okay, how about these guys? Yeah, the SSD. Looks like only one tiny screw left, but I have no idea where it goes. Maybe it's like right here. Ah, that one was for the screen, okay, I remember now. Which we put an alternative. let's see if the system will boot before we put the remaining four screws. Yep, touch is working. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.